Why Meghan Markle is lucky to have Kate Middleton for baby advice. After an amazing first year of marriage, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are all set to become first-time parents. In fact, there is even speculation that the Duchess has already given birth, as we know that the couple is planning to wait a few days before they let the world in on their good news. Whether or not the baby has already arrived, everyone knows becoming a mother for the first time is not easy. Meghan's life will suddenly be very different, and she may not know what to expect. The Duchess of Sussex is likely to feel a little overwhelmed during her first few weeks of motherhood, as she adjusts to her new lifestyle. Fortunately, Meghan has plenty of support, so she certainly won't be alone. Most of all, she can turn to her sister-in-law, Kate Middleton. Why is it that Meghan couldn't possibly ask for a better baby advisor than Kate? Why will Meghan Markle need baby advice? Every parent in the world knows that babies don't come with instruction manuals. Each newborn has a different personality, and often, new mothers may be at a loss for what to do. Although Meghan has been diligently preparing for this new journey for months, there are certain things that no amount of preparation could have her ready for. She will need to take the time to get to know her new baby, adjust to his or her sleep schedule, and much more. Meghan is sure to have questions along the way, especially raising a child under the royal limelight. What about Doria Ragland? Royal fans are well aware that Doria Ragland, Meghan's mother, arrived in London recently so she could be by her daughter's side as her first grandchild is born. Doria is said to be extremely excited, and it was even rumored that she was planning to make London her permanent home so she could spend as much time with the baby as possible. Meghan's mom will be able to provide her with some amazing support. However, Meghan will still need someone who understands the nuances of raising a royal baby. Why should Meghan Markle turn to Kate Middleton? If anyone knows the ins and outs of juggling motherhood and royal life, it is Kate Middleton. The Duchess of Cambridge has given birth to three children, George, Charlotte, and Louis. As a hands-on mother, Kate has had her fair share of sleepless nights, fussy babies, stressful situations, and the like. Although Prince William and Kate have a full-time nanny to assist with caring for their children during the times when their royal duties won't allow them to be there, Kate is very open about the fact that she is extremely involved in her kids' lives. She can even be seen from time to time dropping them off and picking them up from school. Why can't Meghan Markle ask for a better baby advisor than Kate Middleton? In addition to the fact that she is an excellent and very experienced mother, Kate is also as generous and caring as a person can be. She certainly can understand that Meghan's life is going to suddenly be very different and that she will need someone to provide some much-needed advice regarding certain things, such as how to handle motherhood when the entire world is watching. Just like her late mother-in-law, Princess Diana, Kate makes a point of always being there for others. She has the experience of taking care of her own three children, and chances are, she has assisted her younger sister, Pippa Middleton Matthews, with her baby as well. All of this and more makes Kate the perfect baby advisor for whenever Meghan might need her. After all, even royal moms need advice.